crack.
All right, show us how it's done.
It's the stick.
Ayala's not under you? No, she's over you. I mean, you can be right where you're at. I don't want you to climb higher than that. Because you don't have a spotter, you don't have a harness, you don't have shoes.
Height.
What's that?
Height.
Oh, it's right.
Well, why not? Am I going down?
No, the slide is not good.
Well,
alright, you're all set, girl. All yeah, it's hard to lift it when you're standing on it, buddy. Did you hook a spider web? Spider web's not very bombing.
Not at all.
They are a spider.
Yeah, they weigh nothing.
Spiders weigh nothing? People can just...
Guys, did you not smash my beaners into the rock?
Ayala, focus on you, not on your brother, right? You got it.
Tight, Daddy. Why is my harness strap not as tight as it can go?
Yeah.
a cave. There's a cave.
Yep. You gonna move in up there?
Nah. Caves are for bears, not people.
Not really true.
Why?
I think the only reason we exist right now is because people went into caves.
Yep. People, you did used to live in the caves.
Daddy, can you pull me tight? Yeah.
Okay, I got you. I think I went way to the right, but you can climb whatever you can climb there. Actually, it's not that bad because, I mean, it sucks that you have to sit there for taking off is what really sucks because you can't really do anything until you take off. But once you take off and you're out in space, then you can just do whatever.
Daddy.
Yep. All right, good. Let's see it.
You're doing great, sweetheart.
Nice job. I didn't go that way at all.
Why?
Because it's hard to leave that.
So you went that way? Maybe she's so tired that she may even be able to fall asleep in the car. Maybe you could put her down. Other one. I'm gonna eat you.
What?
Don't hug into. Tight, Daddy.
What?
Tight.
I got you tight.
Oh, it took a minute for it to actually. I can see the wasp nest.
You can see it?
Yeah.
It's where that white thing is. That white thing isn't actually the nest, but it's where the wasp nest is.
Yeah, that's what I can see.
That white thing up there is.
Maybe to show you there is a wasp nest.
Maybe, I don't know.
Or maybe to show you.
Are you going up more or are you coming down?
It was normally where a wasp put their nest. I'm going up more.
Okay.
If I can figure a way up. Dad, I'm climbing. Yeah, I can definitely hear the bees.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. If you want to come down.
Why don't you let Daddy lower you, unless you want to do like one or two more moves.
Okay, let me do one more move.
Just be careful, but like I said, the wasp may come to you.
What? wasps can sting you more than once before dying?
Yeah, I don't think they die from stinging.
I don't think they do. I know one of my friends had a wasp that stuck in her shirt and got stung each time they go rub it out of her shirt.
Ready to come down. Okay, let me go to the cliff.
Well, let me lower you a little bit and swing over.
Okay.
Is that good? Is that good, Ayola?
Yeah. Wasps can sting you more than once.
Yeah.
And they don't die.